A rainbow forms when raindrops in the air refract or bend light from the sun. As light enters a raindrop, it slows down and bends at a different angle, separating the light into its different colors. This is known as dispersion. The colors red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, and violet can be seen in a rainbow because they each bend at a slightly different angle. This causes the colors to spread out and become visible to our eyes.